Yo, what's up guys, it's Sergeant Terra. Welcome back to the channel. To those who are always here, welcome to those who are new. If you're new here, please subscribe down below. It will really help us out. Trying to hit 10k by the end of this year. We've been growing insanely fast the past few days. Thank you guys so much for all the support.
I'm just throwing signs at the camera at this point. Yes. We're gonna be checking out Randolph Victory Speech, Deji Diss Track official video. I don't know why I read out the whole title, but what's done is done.
It's the last time I'm doing this.
Where's the Tommy Hilfiger jacket?
I would take a bullet for your brother, but if the trigger's aiming at you, I'ma pull it. Guess you're lucky. I promised him I'd go easy on you. That's the only reason I'm leaving you still breathing. I'ma skin you still, no doubt. Keep a name out of your mouth.
Ooh.
Lost all respect. Hate everything you're about. Dirty laundry. I'm airing it all out. Watch your language, you're making your family proud. That's foul. You kiss your mommy with those lips.
Ooh.
And your dad too when he's done filming your clips.
Oh.
Who's a real bitch? Hire a cameraman, you cheapskate. About to spill the tea while I'm stuffing down his cheesecake.
Wait,
how dare you speak on my wedding when you getting bitches pregnant? And then you fucking end it. I can't really comprehend it. Thought you had a good upbringing, but I guess you really didn't. Got unwrapped around your finger. Look, I know you're sick of me, so let this trap be your obituary. All you see is the bitch in me and think that's worth your victory. Look in the mirror, see the symmetry between you and
that's
me.
Lit. That's nothing. Lit.
That's why I'm winning comfortably. Acting like you're tough as shit. You ain't even won the fight. Every time you would get hit, you bow down and cry.
Oh.
Sparring at the crib, all we did was dry your eyes. You can't even write a diss without faking every line. Too busy begging five girls for new pics. 16
what?
Years old, Deji, that's some mad movements. And when
wait, what?
What did he say?
Keep on asking your fans for nude pics. She's only 16, that's a madness. What?
You don't get any, you get ruthless. It's the truth, bitch, please don't make me prove this. Career ending, I'm recommending you quiet down. Resurrecting your channel, man, where's my fucking crown? You're a clown.
Oh, no.
You find it funny when you're joking. I'm glad I'm exposing you in the open. I hope you make deep mistakes. You ungrateful little snake. It's the nail in the coffin, write a will for your estate. I don't care how much you make. I know you're rich and you've stashed it. But have you ever driven the car and not crashed it? You said it yourself, you own bare houses. So give your mother a break and move out then. Jealous of your brother now that I'm around. Your whole life is literally just his hand-me-downs. Everything
what?
About you is embarrassing. Even your own team through the towel in. Misogynistic,
damn.
Egotistic little prick. Harassing your own fans, trying to get your dick licked. You actually make me sick. You know that you ain't shit. Without Big Bro, you wouldn't even exist. And don't chat shit about my uni degree when you don't even have one GCSE. Stole your beat from my producer, refusing to pay his price. No credit for his effort, forget it, the throne's mine. I escalated this, but you crushed the line. Now I'm closing the book, you ain't worth my time.
I was 16 at the time. He said, oh, FaceTime me, ring me, I want to speak to you. So I just aided him. He texts me like, oh wow, you aided me, safe, have a good life.
Always begging me for nudes. Always asking, he was like, show me how you ride me. And I'm like, no, I don't want to. Like, you won't
what
even
is
see
this?
Me your face. You know, it's a two-way
what is this?
Yo, Crip, I'm sick of them thinking they better cause they can rap kick on the record. They light as a feather, I'm spitting that venom. I'm one step ahead of them, they got no remedy. When they're my enemy, I'm taking over. I'm the devil on their shoulder, way too sick, a bowler. I don't care about the speed, you're nothing to me. Look at them gunning for me, you can't compete with me. I'm a different beast, on the mic, I'm a freak, on the beat, I'm a geek. Wrapping the flow with them easily, this my victory speech. New Testament, let me preach, wash them out with that bleach. Anybody wanna get it, I guarantee you regret it.
Nah, this man's got bars, dude. Randolph went
is insane,
in, brother.
Randolph is a ran.
And he's fucked off. This man was going straight for Deji's jugular, dude. I don't know what Deji's gonna do to reply to this, honestly.
Oh, he might just not reply because Deji,
You remember when he said Deji's channel's dead? And then he had a power of, I'm resurrecting your channel, so you should give me a crown? That is mad. And then he keeps saying like he's just riding on JJ's back, you know,
yeah.
In JJ's shadow.
That talking about girls that's underage.
Apparently without JJ you wouldn't be here.
Randolph is going straight in.
Randolph knows everything. That's just facts.
Randolph is behind the scenes, my dude. He's like, I don't even know how to describe this dude. We hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did enjoy the video, don't forget to leave a like down below. Also, don't forget to subscribe while you're over there. We'll see you guys next time.
Cheers.
I would take a bullet for your brother, but if the trigger's aiming at you, I'ma pull it. Guess you're lucky. I promised him I'd go easy on you. That's the only reason I'm leaving you still breathing.